It was meant to have been a night of celebration, but it ended with 19-year-old Catherine McGrath stabbing her boyfriend to death.
Today, a jury found her guilty of killing Alan Thomas with a steak knife just hours after picking up her A-level results.
Alan was a very loving and caring soul and was loved and respected by so many people of various ages.